very honored to be able to spend a few minutes, or a bit more than a few minutes, talking about ESG and also a little bit about the future in finance reporting.